And so, without further ado, but with a nod to Kathleen Hill, who's sitting right in front of me, who said, Christine, I can't believe a Women for WineSense panel is going to have a man on the panel. And she was very kind to us in the Sonoma Index Tribune, and as I reminded her, I said, but Kathleen, we are women-powered, but we do like to give the minorities a little chance. So, is that like the worst introduction you've ever had, Tom? Those of you who know Tom Wark and read Fermentation Wine Blog know he is the guy to follow. And so I say no more other than to hand the microphone to him and let him take over.